Hi, I'm in the Hamilton Hills neighborhood in the center of Plymouth. This home, built in 2011 by Homes by Tradition, has a little bit of space for everyone. My name is Amy Jurek and I'm with RE/MAX Advantage Plus. I've been serving the Twin Cities since 2005 as a relocation specialist. And guess what? My sellers are relocating. I have an awesome opportunity for a new buyer, so come on in and take a look. The cedar beams in the main floor great room pull you into the space. The homeowner's impeccable style is shown off here in the kitchen with the white cabinets, white subway tile. You have a paneled finished refrigerator, and an 11 plus foot island is finished with an antiqued granite and a farmhouse sink. Do you work from home? Of course you work from home, we all do. One of my favorite features of this house is the private home office on the main level. The homeowners custom built this desk along with custom built in cabinetry, two window seats, and lastly a junior's desk. This is an awesome space for the family to work and school from home. And the second level has four bedrooms, which includes the private master, a Jack and Jill bathroom setup, and a junior ensuite. One of my favorite things is the extra large laundry room on this sleeping quarters. This close to 800 square foot finished loft is located on the third level of this home. This area creates awesome flexibility for a family for distance learning, a hobby room, gaming room, or media. And it's finished off with a 3/4 bath and a private room. The homeowners finished the lower level in 2019 and spared no expense. One of my favorite design aspects of this lower level is the rounded wall at the base of the staircase that welcomes you into this multi-purpose lower level. Are you looking for a space for long-term guests? Maybe you have a nanny that lives with you or extended family? Well, I've got the space for you. Come on in. The fifth bedroom in the lower level is ideal for long-term guests because it has its own stacked washer and dryer. For those of you that like to work out from home, you'll enjoy this private home gym that has a full-length mirror, egress window, and storage closet. Your food and beverage needs will be satisfied in this lower level wet bar. I love this 8-foot countertop, awesome for serving. There's a full-size refrigerator, dishwasher, and a convection microwave. The lower level family room is the media focal point of this house. The surround sound speakers, lights, and AV is all smart home enabled. I personally love the farmhouse aesthetics with the white shiplap wall, floating shelves, and modern fireplace.